Hello, hello, everybody. Welcome to the new video we got here today. Another new episode of ATS, Expanding Global Logistics and Transportation Operations. And today we are hauling office supplies from Boise, Idaho to Pocatello, Idaho with the Western Star 49X with a 72-inch sleeper. So we're going to get started on that trip. It's only 192 miles, something light, simple, quick, and easy. It took me a while to get another video done because, unfortunately, I had messed up some files with ATS and I couldn't figure out what I did. And I finally got around to working on it. I got it fixed today. So let's go ahead and get this trip started. I got enough money to buy another truck. I'm doing my next stream. I think I'm gonna do that next time I stream this. Now that I got it up and running. In my next stream, I'll do that. Oh man, I don't wanna hit that.
Get ready to turn left.
Another thing too is I gotta find a place to rest. I don't know what, forgive the horn honking, that's traffic outside. I don't know what they implemented into the game, but now there's you get this thing for low air pressure, and it seems like this is something new that was added because it definitely wasn't there before, unless I'm missing something. See that beeping noise? That's the brake pressure warning. Okay, I'm looking at the brake pressure. It's in the red, but it's filling slowly. Seems that's something new they added. Interesting, interesting. Engine braking is now very important to help conserve on your brake pressure. So it's actually like a actual necessity for it now. I wonder if it's just that or they added things like oil pressure and other things too. I have to look at some patch notes. I'm gonna have to pull in up here and get some rest, get 4 hours real quick, because I forgot, and I know he's not gonna make it with on what he's got. So we're gonna pull into this rest stop up here and grab some Z's.
A new route. Recomputing. Go straight on.
All right, we're gonna park here and grab some rest. 4 quick hours, then we gotta hit the road. All right, we got our 4 hours. It's time to go. Now we should have, I'm looking at my fuel, and we might need fuel. I think we should be good for this trip. I think we should definitely be okay. I think we're gonna have enough fuel. I'm kind of hoping we do. I don't think I need to. If I find a gas station along the way, I'll stop. It's not a big deal, but I think we should have enough fuel to get there. I'm not gonna get off the highway or anything and go off route to grab gas, but if something pop up along the highway, I'll definitely head in there. That little situation just popped up in the middle of nowhere. You gotta be quick. Reflexes gotta be sharp. We're down to 70 miles, just about an hour left for in-game driving time. Then it'll be time to get paid. Oh, well, let me slow down a little bit. Speeding. Why is everybody slowing down now? Damn, good thing I got back inside the cab at the right time. Sheesh. Let me stop in here and grab some fuel real quick since we're here.
Keep right and then exit right. Exit right.
Oh, you know what? Never mind. I thought she could get in from this side, but she got to get off and go around. I'll just deliver the load. It's right up the street anyway. I'll get gas
get
later.
Ready. Turn right. Turn right.
Don't worry about it, we right here. What's going on with that? Oh, the GPS had me messed up for a second. We right here, right down the street. No worries.
Go straight on. Get ready to turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
All right, let's go ahead and get this bad boy parked up. See where they want it at. All right, down here on the end. I have to wait for this gauge to fill back up. Alright, I can see how this could be. I'm not used to it, so it's kind of like a hindrance right now. Something you gotta adjust to. Whoa. So you try to set me up just now. Thank you. Yeah, this can be kind of annoying. All I want to do is straighten out. Now I gotta wait like 5 minutes for this thing to fill up. All I want to do is pull up a little bit and straighten out, and it's going to take forever to do this. Sheesh. Oh man, I accidentally hit A. Well, I guess that's it. All right, guys, we got paid $6,500. Not too shabby, not too shabby. 190 miles distance. It took us 8 hours and 23 minutes of action. Well, not actual, but in-game driving time. All right, guys, I appreciate y'all for coming through to check me out. Make sure y'all hit the like button. Also, make sure y'all hit that subscribe button and notification bell so you know when I'm going live. I appreciate each and every one of you so much, and I will see you guys in the next stream.